Those who surrender freedom for security will not have, nor do they deserve, either one.